Hello, and welcome to SLS 2505 Critical Thinking. I just wanted to share a little bit about me and our class. So I'm your instructor, Professor Chrissy Leonard, and I've been at the college for 31 years. I'm married, I love cats, and I'm an avid Pittsburgh sports fan, my Penguins for hockey and my Steelers for football. I was born and raised there by Hungarian and German immigrant parents until I moved to Florida after graduate school. I love teaching this class and helping you improve your critical thinking abilities, your interpersonal skills, and just preparing you for future classes, life, and your career. I just wanted to give you a few hints of how to make a successful start. So begin by checking your Falcon Mail. You should get in the habit of doing this daily, and you can learn how to install it on your smartphone. I'll put an announcement out for that for you in case you haven't already done so. My students always tell me that they would never check their Falcon Mail if they didn't have it on their phone. So it is something that I would definitely recommend. So rather than just logging into My Daytona State and then choosing Falcon Mail, just make it even easier. Use the widget in our class. You'll see the little widget down here, and that's your Falcon Mail. So you can check that every time that you log in, and it makes it very simple and easy to work with. Now, if it does say that you need to log into your account when you hit that widget, just go ahead and click on it because you're already in Falcon Online. So it will auto connect for you. So just get in the habit of doing this every time that you log in. Check if you have an email. It is your primary method of staying up to date and informed, especially in an online class. So you do also want to check your announcements, and you'll see that here on the homepage. And this will help you to stay up to date with reminders, updates, and other information that I think that you'll find helpful. Now, once you've read it and you don't need that information anymore, you can just click on the X, and that will dismiss that announcement, and it will remove it from your feed to help you declutter. So just a few other pages that I think you should know about to get off to a good start, and we'll answer most of your questions. Before that, though, just realize you won't have access to Falcon Online course shells until 12:01 a.m. on the first day of class. So when you do gain access, please log in ASAP and start exploring the shell. First, read the course announcements, then go to content in the navigation bar, and that's right up here. Content in the navigation bar, and start with the welcome pages and read those pages and watch all the videos on those pages to help you get started. So let me show you when we go to content, and then you will see here there's welcome pages. That's a whole module of information, as well as some other details. So you want to go through everything on the welcome, course overview, syllabus, schedule, and textbook pages, because there's videos there of how-tos, plus important information that you need, especially textbook information that gives you information about the materials that you need for the class, but also you have the course calendar and the course policies on the syllabus and homework schedule. Please get your textbook as soon as possible. You want to purchase it, get it shipped, or if you're dual enrollment, get it from your guidance designee as soon as possible to prevent delays. You can use the ebook or you can use the paperback book. You also want to make sure that you're reviewing all of the pages on the grading assignment and expectations page, because that will, again, lay out a lot of how-tos and information that will help you perform your best, but also answer a lot of your questions. So please, you want to review all of these modules before you even attempt your profile discussion, which is our first assignment, including reading the syllabus in detail. And again, these modules should answer most of your initial questions. I did spend a lot of time creating these resources in these beginning modules to help you learn how to use the course shell and its tools and navigate it effectively. You might have taken an online class before but not used Falcon Online, or not used it in a while and it has changed. So, you know, remember, you always have access to these resources all semester, so you can always go back and visit if you need them as a reference point. My last element that I just want to highlight for you is that if you're confused about anything in our first week or throughout the entire semester, please make sure to contact me ASAP. The fastest way to get a response is to email me. And what I would ask of you is that you use ClassList, because it has a lot of features that are very helpful to me. When you click on it in the navigation bar, you just will find my name in the list of people, put a check by my name in the little box, then scroll back up to the top of the page and choose email or send email, I think it says. That sends me an email directly from our class, and it will include our course and section number, this information right up here, that makes it easier and faster for me to respond to you. I do check my email frequently throughout the day. Now, if you do need to meet with me virtually, I will send you a Teams appointment so that we can chat and share screens, and if that's necessary. If you want to reach me live, which means a phone call like old school, or visiting me during my scheduled office hours, which are on our homepage on my, whoops, let me get back here so I can show you that widget. There is my office hours right there. If you have any questions about any of that, you can go visit right on there. But you can call me or visit me during those scheduled office hours. But if my scheduled hours don't fit your schedule, please email me and let's just make an appointment. The takeaway here is that I don't want you to be afraid to ask for help. I want you to be successful. So if you take the time to follow these recommendations, you should set yourself up for a good start. The key is communication at any point that you feel confused, you feel stuck, or that you need help. So let's have a great semester.